Hi, this video is about how to create a YouTube channel icon.
Hey, I'm Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Do you want to display your picture profile on your YouTube channel? Do you want to brand your channel by adding a logo to represent your business? YouTube displays a channel icon to represent your channel. You may want to display a profile image of yourself or add a logo for channel branding.
Here are the steps to upload an icon you've already created.
As you can see, I don't have a perfect channel icon. So to change it, go to my channel. You hover over this icon, you'll see a pencil here. So you're going to hover over that. You get a pop-up saying edit channel icon. Your channel icon is linked to your connected Google Plus account. Click edit on Google Plus. Click select the photo from your computer. Select this profile photo. Click choose. It's uploading. And now you can stretch it also. In case of profiled here, set the profile photo. Post about your new photo. No, I don't want to do that, so I'm going to cancel it. Refresh this page and see I've got a new photo there. Let's check the YouTube channel. Now you can see I've got the new image here on my channel art. That's it.
How to create or edit a YouTube channel icon using Pixlr.com, a free online photo editor.
Go to the Pixlr.com, select the photo Pixlr editor, create a new image, or you can open an image from the computer. Open the image from the computer, and I'm going to select this particular image. As you can see, it's really large, 3264 by 2444, so I'm going to reduce that. Go to image size, click OK, then I'm going to crop it. So go to the crop tool, go to 800 by 800, which is what we want. I've got 800 by 796, save it. Call this profile, move the slider up to 100, and then save it. Profile, save to the desktop, click save, and that's it.
Here are three tips to keep in mind before creating your YouTube channel icon. Make sure your image size is 800 by 800 pixels. YouTube reduces your image size to 98 by 98 pixels, so don't make it too intricate. The format of your image can be JPEG, GIF, BMP, or PNG. Don't use any animated GIFs. Don't upload images containing celebrities, nudity, artwork, or copyrighted images. These violate YouTube community guidelines.
And that's how you create a channel icon and upload it to your YouTube channel.
Get 21 more advanced strategies for generating traffic and leads from YouTube videos by subscribing to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or visit the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.